This short video will show you the right way to use your Turbohaler. The Turbohaler is a specially designed inhaler device that delivers a measured dose of medicine straight to your lungs. First of all, let me show you the parts of the Turbohaler that I'll be referring to during this demonstration. Don't worry if your Turbohaler is a different color, it will still work in the same way. This is the cover. This is the mouthpiece. This is the grip which loads the device. This is the indicator window which tells you when the number of doses left in the Turbohaler is running low. When a red mark first appears in the indicator window, it means you have approximately 20 doses left. Remember to see your doctor for another prescription. When the red mark reaches the bottom of the indicator window, it means the Turbohaler is empty. However, the grip will still turn, and if you shake the device, you may hear a sound. This is not medicine, it is a drying agent. Before you can use your Turbohaler, you need to load it. To do this, you need to unscrew the cover and lift it off. Hold the Turbohaler upright in one hand. Then, with your other hand, twist the grip fully in one direction as far as it will go. Then, twist it back as far as it will go. You should hear a click. You have now loaded the Turbohaler and it's ready to use. Keep it away from your mouth at this point. To use your Turbohaler, breathe out gently. Now, place the mouthpiece between your lips and breathe in through your mouth as deeply and as hard as you can. Take the Turbohaler out of your mouth and breathe out slowly. If your doctor has told you to take 2 doses at a time, load the Turbohaler as you did before and repeat the process. As the amount of medicine inhaled is very small, you may not be able to taste anything. However, you can be confident that you've inhaled the dose if you have followed these instructions. When you have finished, replace the cover. To clean your Turbohaler, simply wipe the outside of the mouthpiece regularly with a clean, dry tissue. Never wash the mouthpiece. And that's it. If you have any problems using your Turbohaler, please speak to your pharmacist, nurse, or doctor. Thank you.